And kids with Junior Achievement Maine took learning out of the classroom and into the workplace today. The News 8 studio played host to kids for Job Shadow Day. It aims to give the future workforce a better understanding of jobs and build mentoring relationships. Members of our News 8 This Morning team, Shannon Moss, Aaron O'Valley, and Matt Seidel, told the students about the ins and the outs of television news and weather. Junior Achievement Maine says about 800 students participated in today's events, taking place in dozens of businesses across the area.